This is our focus now. And when this is finished, we will complete our military withdrawal and finally bring to an end 20 years of American military action in Afghanistan.
On the way to that airport, and then in the pictures we see coming in from around Afghanistan, occasional protests, people marching with the Afghan flag, the old Afghan flag, are protesting against the Taliban, and some reports of recriminations.
We've also heard that a family member of somebody working for the German news agency Deutsche Welle was in fact killed by the Taliban, and that news agency themselves reported. So isolated incident, but a suggestion that possibly that initial week's worth of bomb homie we saw from the Taliban, their desire to look like they were calm, in control, and not vengeful, maybe fraying at the edges. But obviously the focus, the airport. We have an extraordinary situation now, John, where there is a lockdown outside of the airport.
It's going to bring people rushing into the airport. And one big question, John, about all of this is right now the U.S. is still facing this.
Thank you.